Hi, Michelle.
Hi. So I had a three-year-old who just turned four, and we were having issues with her, trying to teach her about God and discipline and all that. And I came across this last year, and I thought, well, she would love to look at the pictures. So we started doing it every day, and she started looking forward to looking at the pictures and finding out what the cat dog and what the cat did and what the dog did. And when she would start doing things during the day, I'd say, hey, you're acting like the dog really good. That's great. God wants us to be like the dog. And if she did something bad, I would say, who are you acting like? And she would say, oh, I'm acting like the cat. And I'd say, well, who should we be like? The dog. And so she would change her attitude. And I just thought it was wonderful. And that's all I had to work with. So I'm so happy that they came out with the kindergarten program, because I can't wait to use it with her and see her attitude change even more. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Michelle.